Yukon Suspension Bridge over the Tushai River. This was built in 2005. So now we're going to head back across. That's the creepy part, looking down and seeing the water. This is Emerald Lake, known for its multicolored water.